Alright, they are all wearing the dominant color red, which symbolizes not keeping the faith.